Nothing like leftover pizza. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Get all the piss off of it. Shit, now it's all wet.
You, bro. I'm feeling naked.
I know, right?
That should put a smile on top of
it. I know, right? I think I did a real good job at color coordinating all this.
Man.
What? Now he's going to be tickled pink. What the?
Damn.
What the fuck? Well,
I'm quite happy. Ah, goddamn it, the fucking Koreans are attacking.
Oh, shit. Where
the hell did you guys come from?
Damn store.
Give me that.
You want to explain this?
Yeah, I dropped a fucking pizza in the toilet and I had to hang it up to dry.
I'm out of here. I ain't had enough of this bullshit.
Hey, it's got sleeves on it.
Well, we'll take care of it. Put a lot
of time into this.
Hey! What?
You have to buy them sleeves. Then you take the sleeves off when you get home. That's what we're gonna do. Fucking manufacturers. It's not even real flannel, for fuck's sake, goddammit. Yeah. What the hell's Ray? Ray!
Oh, he's on the fucking couch.
Wake the fuck up, Ray, goddammit.
I'm so cold without my flannel.
It's okay.
Okay, good.
Ray,
put my... It's black, too. You know how you like black stuff.
Oh, dear God, I got a flannel. Oh, and it's new crib. And wait a minute. The fuck has it got sleeves on it?
I know, that's what I was saying. It ain't even real fucking flannel, either.
And I, like I said, you cannot buy a sleeveless shirt unless it's at Walmart, and Walmart doesn't do that anymore.
Fucking goddamn Walmart. We gotta go fucking commit arson or something.
Looks like a damn shirt you can't marry it in. This ain't a goddamn and it's got long sleeves.
I know, we're gonna look like a bunch of goddamn
cowboys. Who cut the fucking sleeves off?
Gonna walk around here looking like...
Well, go get the goddamn scissors and let's take the sleeves off.
We're gonna be...
So, we all know why we're gathered here tonight.
White power!
Not white power, you stupid fucking asshole!
Ray, that means not till Tuesday.
No, it's Thursday.
Actually, guys, it's Saturday.
Saturday?
No, Saturday's free. It's all your night at the ball, man.
Well, shit, why are we here?
Oh, come on, let's
go. Hey, y'all sit the fuck down now! Sit the fuck down!
Okay.
Sit down!
All right. Maybe we just get the pros on there.
Take the fucking hats off, too. Take them out. Take them off.
I'm gonna need that gun back for work.
Take the fucking hat off.
Yeah, all right, I'll take the hat off, but
Do we really gotta wear this shit? I feel like one of them pirates of the carbonite.
Hey, y'all just shut up. Just shut the fuck up. We know why we're gathered here today.
Fuck!
Excuse me.
God damn it! You give me that dumb, give that dumb damn gun back right there! Take it fucking good. Sit down!
God damn it. Breaking my goddamn things. This is why I'm not allowed to have nice things.
We're gonna patch that tomorrow. As I was saying, we're gathered here to honor the memory of our old friend, the flannel shirt.
I feel like a crip.
What I want to know is whose fucking idea was it to take it to the dry cleaners before Tuesday?
It was Mike's.
I'm thinking it was Mike's.
Oh, blame Mike because he's not here.
No, I blame Mike because he fucking did it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's Mike.
All right, look, it doesn't matter. It's not important. All right, what we're here to do is honor the memory. So many good memories. So many good memories. And now it's gone.
Not
which
the
means.
Crap.
Shut up! Which means it's the beginning of a new era. A new period. A new time.
Well, we'll wear fucking socks on our heads.
Can we take this off? It's hot. It's hot.
Man, this is goddamn ridiculous. Right?
Leave the fucking caps on. We're not done yet. It's a new era. Let me say my fucking eulogy, will you please? Shut the fuck up.
We'll be quiet.
It's the dawning of a new era. And it's the passing of a past era. So what I say is, let us not reflect. What did I just tell you?
We're listening.
God damn it. I'm going to KFC and I ain't buying you guys shit.
Oh, God! Oh, it's some horse shit! I done dressed up like a scratch for this!
Shit!
You're watching Cinemax!
Motherfucker, I think I got it right. Oh man, shit. Just been one of them days today. Gotta find my lighter. You know what the fuck's going on today. Get home, my flannel's gone. Cold. Cable's cut off. Got no stove. The refrigerator's on the other side of the fucking kitchen. Carl's out and about doing whatever he's doing, all sad because something happened. It was flannel, something happened with Mike. We got Jimmy and Bubba in there sharing the circle jerk, doing whatever they're doing. One's playing a video game, the other one's whacking his PUD. I'm not supposed to work under these conditions. I'm a professional. I'm an actor.
Hey, give me the lotions, eh? I got a horrible case of Chad's dick.
I fucking quit.
He doesn't exist, and if he does, he can suck my asshole.
Damn you, no shit.
Why?
Why have you done this shit to me?
Overnight grocer, sales of alcohol, tobacco products.
Place. All right, let's do this.
That was a goddamn waste of time. Shit.
Well, at least I got some beer up and shit.
Oh yeah! Oh, not funny! Oh, not funny about this! Oh yeah! Oh, Garfield, you ain't done this on you! Oh, damn it! Will you turn that down? I can't goddamn concentrate!
Sorry.
Right
there. Hey guys, how's it going?
Oh, hey, Carl!
Girl! What y'all up to?
Just usual, reading the paper.
Oh, hell, you look like you've been to hell and back.
No, I just went to A&P.
But I drank a lot of that horse chocolate, so I'm gonna be on the toilet for a while. I think I need a shave while I'm at it.
Carl's going to the bathroom.
Yep.
Yeah. One thing Carl does in the bathroom.
Yeah. I'll get the cards.
I'll get the dice. Why do they do this shit to me all the time? All the fucking time. Who the fuck got to invent cotton candy flavored fucking vodka? What a bunch of shit! Why wouldn't they might as well do fucking elephant dick and French vanilla ice cream flavored fucking vodka? Jesus shit! They just torment me so much. These fucking assholes. These fucking motherfuckers. Cotton candy flavored. Well, that's not too bad. It's actually not bad at all. Well, it just might just pick me right up. Can't get any pussy with it, but shit.
Well, I understand, Secretary Clinton, but if you want Shane Dynasty hunted down by the weekend's end, I'm gonna need at least an extra $5,000 in the damn paycheck. Secretary Clinton, can I call you back? I'm in the middle of a card game. Don't worry about it. Dynasty will be dead by Sunday. All right. All right, bye.
Got any eights?
Nah, go fish.
Fuck yeah. Hey, Carl.
Man, you stop. You start announcing yourself when you come in the room. I could have shot you.
Yep. That's okay, but I don't mind it one bit. Hey, guys, want some of this here Pinnacle Cotton Candy Vodka? No, there's that's fucking goddamn empty, isn't it?
Drink all the vodka.
You done took my goddamn cotton candy vodka that I was supposed to use to celebrate collecting on Shane Dynasty's head. I've been hunting that motherfucker for 10 goddamn years.
Well, you ain't caught him yet, and it's been a long goddamn time.
That's because that motherfucker is elusive.
Yeah. What are we playing?
Go fish. Go fish.
How you feel? You look just like you're fine. Doing better, man.
Just fine. Just fine. Just really good. Just fine.
Good.
Well,
you know what I want to do someday?
What?
I want to take one of them nail sets, and I want to find a baboon, and I want to tap that baboon, big-ass bloated baboon ass, and see if it don't deflate.
Yeah, he's back to normal.
Yep.
Okay.
All right, guys. Back. You were gone?
He was gone? I didn't notice.
Yeah, I was gone. But did anybody go and check and see if I was in my room?
No, I never did.
You want in on this game?
Man, fuck you guys! You have to leave me a party!
You know, it's real hard to flip people off when you got one of these finger casts on. It's a bitch. It's also a bitch to jack off. Since when does the fucking Ultimate Warrior have short hair and talk about whatever he was talking? I didn't actually see the video. I just saw clips of it and I said, God damn it, the fucking Ultimate Warrior is trying to talk shit. Who's he talking shit to? The guy changed his fucking name to Warrior. Fucking Warrior, for Christ's sake. He's got one goddamn name, Warrior. He walks in there, hey, I'm Warrior. No, you ain't no fucking Warrior. You're a goddamn piece of shit. You know what I want to do? I want to go to Disneyland. I want to find Mickey Mouse in there, and I want a finger banger. It's like... I almost did that one time, as a matter of fact, when I was a kid. I was in Disneyland, went to go see Mickey Mouse, and put my arm around her, like, we're going to take a picture. I'm about 5 years old. I'm like, eh. And then I see the fucking legs she's got, just... What's between that? Ain't gonna find a bucket of gummy worms in there or nothing, so what the fuck? I sweat a lot. A lot. What the fuck do they want me to talk about? I'm supposed to ramble, get passionate. Passionate about what? One thing I get passionate about anymore would be Bride of Frankenstein. That warrior's a piece of shit!
One's playing a video game, the other one's whacking his putt.